too, and he just wags his tail and is looking for them. So he gets confused when someone doesn't stop to say hi to him, and he just tilts his head and is wondering where they went, why wouldn't they say hi to him. Even dogs too, he loves to say hi to everyone. He's, you know, not really scared of anything. He just wants to explore and will run into things. He's completely blind, so you have to watch him and make sure that the house is safe for him and easy for him to navigate, or else he will slam his head into things. And he gets along well with other animals. He needs another animal that's more calm and is okay with him being curious and putting his face in their face, because he's friendly. He doesn't get it when dogs, you know, don't want to say hi to him. And most of the time he just likes to play tug a little bit, but really he just like falls asleep so easily. Pet him for a minute and he's out snoring, super cuddly, and really fun to be around.